Have you ever noticed that when a man finds something he loves, he doesn't notice the time, the hard work, the place, or the sacrifice he makes? If anything, he forgets himself. But that's because he's so absorbed in making something. Extraordinary.